National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for Durham County, southwestern Granville County, northeastern Orange County, north central Wake County until 6:45 p.m. At 6:10 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a tornado over Sly, 8 miles northeast of Hillsborough, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. 2-inch diameter hail and destructive winds in excess of 70 miles per hour are also likely with this storm. Locations impacted include Bahama, Durham, Gorman. This includes Interstate 85 between exits 170 and 184. This includes Interstate 540 between exits 2 and 11. This includes the Durham Freeway between exits 6 and 16. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Please report severe weather to the nearest law enforcement agency and ask them to relay your report to the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Raleigh. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Durham, Granville, Orange, and Wake. Thank you. indicated a tornado over Swy, 8 miles northeast of Hillsborough, moving southeast at 25 miles per hour. 2-inch diameter hail and destructive winds in excess of 70 miles per hour are also likely with this storm. Locations impacted include Bahama, Durham, Gorman. This includes Interstate 85 between exits 170 and 184. This includes Interstate 540 between exits 2 and 11. This includes the Durham Freeway between exits 6 and 16. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado, making it difficult to see. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Please report severe weather to the nearest law enforcement agency and ask them to relay your report to the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Raleigh. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Durham, Granville, Lunge, and Wake.